Hey YouTube, that's my song right there, but I'm here with something different today. I'm going to do an outfit of the day, and for my hair right now, I just took it out of the flexi rod, so that's what I have right now. I have this pinned up on the side, and I have on a basic white tee with the ruffles on it, and I can see that, and this necklace, which is, this was my grandma. She passed away, so I went in her room and got a whole bunch of her jewelry. And it goes all the way down to the bottom. I have on this vest right here. Get up. I have on this vest. And then I also have on some tie-dye pants. Sorry about this video, you guys. Tie-dye pants. And for my shoes, I have these, let me see, these plaid shoes. And these are sodas. I got these from, I think, Burlington Coat Factory. And the shirt I got from a store in the mall. It was like a shoe store. And, yeah, this is how it looks. The back. But yeah, you guys, that's it. So, that's about it. I hope you guys liked it. I just wanted to try something different because, I've just been doing hair videos. And I wanted to switch it up. So if you guys like me doing outfits of the day, just let me know, and I will continue to do them. But yeah, this is my outfit so far. And I usually don't fasten it, so it's gonna stay open like that. So I hope you guys liked it. But thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, rate, comment. All of that good stuff. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.